Okay, so just keep taping it. And it'll, that water will run through in about 1 or 2 minutes. You'll see it fill up the bottom of the glass is what I want to see.